What do you see as the role of the visual arts in society today, particularly in your profession? His response was, visual arts play a role in ticket sales, primarily in the area of creative proposals, but are primarily used in the areas of marketing and corporate partnerships. Both of those fields focus more on imagery and using creative and visual elements to connect with the public via ad space and other forms of advertisement. New communications and media technologies make imagery almost instantly available. Do you believe that this is having a positive or negative influence in your field industry? Provide an example. His answer was, allowing fans the opportunity to receive imagery almost instantly have proved to have mainly positive effects on the sports industry as a whole. Fans no longer have to wait for highlights in ESPN to find information, but rather they can scroll through their Twitter feed or hop onto the web and everything is made available to them. New communication is also great in ticket sales as we use many of these platforms to prospect and communicate with potential clients. What popular images do you see that are frequently repeated throughout your industry? His answer was, popular images traditionally reside in the use of logos such as the ones that follow. And following is a logo of the Major League Baseball and of the San Diego Padres. Who is one of your favorite visual artists and or what is your favorite style of visual art? Matt does not have a favorite visual artist, but his favorite style is photography. When asked if there is a favorite sports photograph or nature or animal theme that he might enjoy more than others, he stated yes. Derek Jeter has always been a favorite when it comes to photography. His favorite photo follows after this. It's a photo of Derek Jeter during his farewell season as a Yankee with the word respect replaced the S with the number 2, which is his uniform number. How has your knowledge of famous artworks influenced your creative process? His reply, to be honest, I do not think my knowledge or lack thereof knowledge pertaining to famous artworks have influenced my creative process. Although in the past, especially as a sports editor and creating sales proposals, I have been able to use my creative eye to create material that looks visually appealing to my customers by keeping a clear and concise message.